Are you ready to go on this, Yasha?
We're rolling.
Okay. All right. Whitesburg.
It's not, it just doesn't exist in a vacuum. It's not something we got from somewhere else. It's our history. Not just black people, not just white people, not just natives, but everybody. When people tap into it, it's like, I'm gonna play old time and then see what happens after that. You know, rather than using it as a stepping stone to somewhere else, where can we take old time? If we're living in it, then we're changing it. If we can take it and then live in it and see what happens, I mean, I'm hoping that that is what happens this time, you know, and that we can all be playing homemade music.
That was wonderful. That was, I love it when you go down into the bass like that.